are you doing out there? I hope you are doing good. It's me again, Rafi Yaku from ExactGraphics Studio. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you the simplest way whereby you can save your design in PDF format using CorelDraw. So the first thing we have to do here, after you have created your design, whether business card, whether logo, whatever you have designed over in CorelDraw, and you want to publish it in a PDF, that is the main purpose of this tutorial. So the first thing we have to do is to go to file. So when you click on file, you wait for this dialog box to appear, then look for publish to PDF. Having done that, an information will pop up like this. Then the next thing you have to do is to select your final destination where you can view your design after you export it in a PDF. So in this case now, I'm selecting my desktop as my final destination. Finally, you click on save. So let us see if our document has finally, or if our design has finally saved in PDF format. So the first thing I'm going to minimize this one and look for the soft, okay? This is it, logo design in PDF format. So you click on it and you wait for some minutes for the soft to grow. So finally, this is how best you can populate.